Greetings. This is the story of what we do in the shadows, episode 10. The story begins with Guillermo, my ex-familiar, leaving and going to live with his mum. It's understandable, you know, that's the kind of self-poop-eating f***ing guy he is. Once Guillermo leaves, we are unable to do our laundry. Then Colin Robinson mentions something about something during the house meeting. I don't know what. Anyway, I'm wearing a very nice basketball shirt. Leslo is wearing some kind of sweatpants. Nadja just looks kind of like Nadja, but a bit more ruffled. And Colin Robinson just looks like a penis. Then we get invited to the Teatro de Vampires. A very exciting invitation. It's a big deal, okay? So we got excited about it. I started to do a Russian dance, and I'm not even Russian. So anyway, we go, and we have great seats, like the best seats. And, you know, we sat there, then the lights go down. And who is the compere? Vladislav. Which was exciting, you know, because he was in the original film. So we got these great seats, and Vladislav is on the stage, and then he's like talking in a spooky voice, and he's got this mask on and a big stick. Ow, my fucking hand. Anyway, he was on stage, the compere, and he introduced these actors onto the stage, and the actors were like lookalikes of me, Colin Robinson, Nadja, and Leslo. And also they got like a really small girl to play Guillermo, which I thought was not like Guillermo at all, because he's quite, you know, he's girly, but he's also quite wide. But anyway, that's beside the point. They started to reenact a night out with Baron Afanas, and the moment that he was killed. And they revealed that we were in fact on trial, and they brought us onto the stage, and they said that you killed Baron Afanas. And I said, no way, it was Guillermo who killed Baron Afanas. And then Guillermo like appears out of nowhere and starts slaying all these vampires, and then like killing them and like spraying them with like holy water, and you know, just doing a crucifix sign and making all their heads all smoky and stuff. And then we realized that he's a vampire slayer. And I asked him, I had to. I said, Guillermo, is there something you're not telling us? Happy Halloween. Keep it creepy.